Judaism teaches that Aaron was worthy of becoming the high priest because he loved peace and pursued peace. Now, the word for pursue here in the Hebrew isn't just to try to attain something, but it's to run after something in the way that a bear might be chasing after you. It's not enough to try to work for peace. We have to run after peace, to chase it down until we are breathless, to grab it with both hands and say, here, you must be here with us.